Lewis, and that's a good decision in the end.
In the back line of the left wing of Dior, Alstad comes around but doesn't fancy her chances. Plays on Kovacic. Is there a gap?